Hello viewers, thank you for subscribing to our channel, thank you for liking, thank you for sharing our videos. In today's tutorial, I'm going to show you how to make a foaming scrub. Yeah, this is our foaming scrub. You can see how it is, so nice, and it's lather heavenly. So keep watching if you want to learn how to make this foaming scrub. Beautiful people, welcome to my channel. This is Rosybella Naturals, and in today's video I will be showing you how to make a foaming scrub. Yes, this is a foaming sugar scrub. We're going to make a foaming sugar scrub, so get your pen and paper because you're going to learn something great. In the bowl is our foaming bath butter. One of these days I'll be showing you how to make a foaming bath butter. I've already created that one and I've measured it out. There in the other bowl is my sugar and my other powders. If more sugar is needed, then I will add more, but that has been measured out. This is 1-to-1, I mean 1-to-2, 1-to-2. Okay, there is my essential oil. There's 2 essential oil I'll be adding to this production today, and my fragrance oil. Those are my color. In that small container is my oil. The oils there are just little. I'll be adding my vitamin E capsule, and I'll be transferring them into those container. I'll be adding my vitamin E capsule and I will pour them into those beautiful container. Before I start this production, I've already sanitized my environment. So let's get into the production so I watch me produce it. Sorry, the place I'll whip this is not very close to the my working station. So I'll go whip it and bring it back to show you how it looks. So far so good. I've whipped it. You can see that it doubled in size. I added my oil in the process of whipping it. I added my oils. So now I will be adding my essential oil. Five drop of my bergamot essential oil and the 5 drop of my tea tree essential oil. I'll also be adding my fragrance. My fragrance oil. I already measured it out. That's my fragrance oil. So I'll go and whip it again and bring it back to show you. Can see that it looks as if it's there's much oil. The sugar will absorb everything. I want it to scrub as well as moisturize the user. So I'll gently add my sugar as I go. What I did was to fold in the remaining sugar, as I don't want the whipping to break them completely down. And I added a little more sugar. I had to go and measure out a little more sugar to add to it as I want to pipe them. You can see this is my foaming sugar scrub. Now I'll now separate them into two bowls and add different colors. So I've separated them into two bowls and I'll be dropping in my food coloring. Just a drop. That is red and this one is a blue. Okay, I'll now mix them together. Sorry, I'm using one hand to hold my camera and that is why I have to mix them and show it to you. Let me just mix them then show it to you, please. So that is the outcome. By tomorrow it will be more red, so I don't need to add much red color to it. This is the blue one. So what I will do is to pipe it into the container and I will show it to you. Please hang in there. Hang in there. Okay, so those are my foaming scrub. You can see the beautiful color. By tomorrow it will be more pinky than this and the blue will be more shouty than this. That is why I don't put much of it. So does it foam? Yes, it do. Let me experiment to show you that it actually foams. So let's take a little of this. Let me wet my hand first. Let me set this aside. You can see. Have you seen it? The more water you add, it will become more foamy. Let me do add more water. So you can see what I'm talking about. You can see how it lathers. Have you seen it? See? So thank you for watching. Please don't leave this channel without subscribing. It is true that we are new to YouTube, but we will surely deliver. Why don't you follow us as we are starting from scratch? Follow us, okay? It's good you follow from scratch. And it smells so nice. Wow. Have you seen? This is our foamy body butter. Thank you for watching. Bye for now. Please subscribe. Please like our video and share to your family and friends. This is a foaming bath scrub. Foaming scrub made from foamy bath butter. So I'll show you in my next video how I created the foaming bath base I used for this. Thank you so much. Bye for now. So this one will be for my own personal use. I tried using a nozzle as if this is very small for it. Piping out was so difficult. I tried seeing if I can pipe it, but these nozzles are small. I need to buy a bigger one. I was not able to use it. When I tried piping it, it couldn't come out. So thank you for watching. Thank you for subscribing. Thank you for liking our videos. Please do invite your family and friends to come like our videos. Share this video. Okay, you can see how it forms. I tried piping